how's it coming, Spock?
I do not know, Captain. I begin to understand its operating principles, but that is all.
Spock, it won't be too long before those Vians come back. You better find out how the thing works, and soon...
Take it easy, Bones.
Men weren't intended to live this far underground. It's just not natural.
And space travel is?
Some men spend the majority of their lives in mines beneath the surface.
I'm a doctor, not a coal miner.
I've recorded my principles and theories on the tricorder, Doctor. Should the Vians return, there is sufficient data for you and the captain to complete the adjustments.
I'm not a mechanic. I couldn't get that thing to work no matter how many notes you left.
Possibly not. But you and the captain together will be able to do so.
In any case, Spock, you are the logical one to leave with the captain.
The decision is mine. If there are any decisions to be made, I'll make them. If and when it becomes necessary.
Listen, I don't need
any... I'm still Chief Medical Officer of the Enterprise. I'll tell you what you need and when you need it. Would you rather have the bends? That's it. Just lie down and relax.
How long will he be asleep, Doctor?
Between the emotional strain and that attack of Ben's, he's in pretty bad shape.
I'm not criticizing your action, Doctor. On the contrary, I'm quite grateful for it. The captain will be spared the strain of making so difficult a decision. You've simplified the situation considerably.
How?
While the captain is asleep, I am in command. When the Vians return, I shall go with them.
You mean if I hadn't given him that shot?
Precisely. The choice would have been the captain's. Now, it is mine. Is highly unethical. My decision stands.
Not this time, Spock. Choice has been made. You stay here with my friends. They'll take care of you. Do you understand?
Come then.